Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall?
Too soon, Junior.